Hey everyone, welcome back. It's me, Miss Foster, and today we are going to be creating multiple sculptures using whatever sculpture materials you have access to. I'm going to be using Play-Doh, popsicle sticks, straws, wiki sticks, and some pipe cleaners today, but you might have different art materials at home. You can use whatever art materials you have. If you're having trouble finding sculpture materials, check the kitchen and the recycling bin because aluminum foil and recycled materials make great sculpture materials. So today we're going to be sculpting different emotions. I'm going to be putting an emotion on your screen as your prompt, and then I want you to sculpt what that emotion looks like. And who or what you put that emotion on is up to you. So maybe you want to sculpt an animal with an emotion or a cartoon character with an emotion, a family member, or maybe even yourself. So I want you to go ahead and grab all of your art materials, whatever sculptured materials you have access to, and let's get started.
Thank you.
everyone. It's me again, Miss Foster. I'm just here to remind you to hit the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. I also want to remind you that these videos are created in partnership with Painting Pandas, which is an awesome nonprofit organization here in Austin, Texas, that provides free art instruction and free art supplies to any kid who needs them. If you would like to learn more, donate, or sign up for a live class with me, go ahead and click the link that's in the description below, www.paintingpandas.org. All right, I'll see you next time.